Papio NRD is updating some safety protocols with the Elkhorn River. River access sites will now close when water is 4 feet or higher in Waterloo. The number used to be 5 feet. Over the past 5 years, though, data shows the Elkhorn River has degraded to at least 2 feet. Large flood events are believed to have played a big factor when it comes to higher water levels and increased water flows, along with no visible sandbars.